Are you AFK?
Nope, I'm here.
Like you're standing like you are.
Yeah, I was recording something. Or trying to record something. My Steam Deck doesn't always wake up.
You're good. A little easy?
Yep.
Alright, good. I figured he might be.
Oh. I blew up. What happened in the middle when that happened? Oh, is he coming back? Is that what we're doing?
Enjoy, Dave. We're enhancing the difficulty.
Nice. They sometimes do something where your weapons go away, or no?
Not that I know of.
He went for a scoop and he missed. I get a scoop of this ice cream. Cool. That's cool. I like all the different ones.
I'm gonna say they're all the same. I'm just summoning a lot of them to give you something more to do since they're.
Oh, I see. That's cool. Do they need to summon them?
Ancient seeds.
Oh, okay. Let's do this. I'm shaking. How is somebody supposed to get a screenshot? There we go. That's not nice. I didn't mean to kill your dad. Swamp keys everywhere.
Yeah, keep at least one. You use those to open the crypts.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I don't need five, I just need one.
Just one. Okay. You wanna keep others for others, that's fine, but you only need one.
Okay.
Alright, so that's Yugloth and the Elder. The only ones you're missing are Bone Mass.
Bone bass. Did your mic go away? Or are you still there?
I'm still here. What's up?
Oh.
Yeah, bone mass.
Oh, that's all. That's all I need is bone mass.
Bone mass is the swamp boss. You're missing him, and the queen, which is in the mistlands that you love.
I love the mistlands. My favorite place. Have you been there yet?
I've heard wonderful things about it.
Yeah, I just visited it for a moment. It was fun. Ron Tome. Okay, cool. I try picking up all this stuff because you learn new things. Those are just keys.
Did you get any of his trophies?
11. Oh, yes. Nice. What are these? Don't need that. Don't need that. What is this? Oh, bronze helmet. Way better than the helmet you gave me. Check this sweet helmet out I got.
That is nice. Nice bronze looking helmet.
It is. Knowing my luck, the other helmet just went away.
Well, here, you can take these and use them to sacrifice on the enchanting station.
The keys?
Not keys.
Yeah, you got a lot of keys.
You can... I don't think you can sack keys. I think you can sack trophies, though.
Burn item. So, burn item is gone forever, or do I get to get materials from it?
This isn't the enchanting station.
Okay.
This is where you summon the boss. This is where we burn the elder seeds. The
elder seeds, and then it pisses him off. Okay.
Well, it spawns him, yeah. So I kept doing it every time he was finished spawning. I would spawn another one on you until I used all my elder seeds.
I see. Well, cool. This is the lands I like.
Meadows and Black Forests?
Yep. Not because creatures are easy if they stand still. Just because of the fact that... Oh, really? There's a deer that was trying to get on your boat. Wow. He's trying to get up the ladder. Guess they can swim forever.
I don't know about forever, but quite a bit.
Like I need a house right here with a big old deck. And I said...
The fun part you can have with it, like we talked about the other day, this one, it's going to be awkward because of the water. But you can dig under this. So if we find another elder spawn,
mm-hmm.
You can actually dig under his place and have an actual underground thing.
Huh.
Now, granted, this being close to the water, you're just going to make... drown yourself. I mean, look at his things under the water.
Yeah. You say, did it get worse since we put holes in it? No.
That's cool. It.
You can't build on top of this, can you?
Yeah, of course you can.
Oh.
You could literally build this, and then someone could be a dick and spawn them in your house.
That would be cool. All right. Well, we beat them all. We're winners.
One mess, yeah.
Thanks for playing.
Yeah, you can take your portal back if you want.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. How cool is that?
That way, oh, man. So, since you got stuck in the ocean last time when I killed it,
uh-huh.
It just dropped you where you got stuck. I guess you could fuck with Marcus. You could pick a spot on the map, and while he's flying over it, break the portal. Or just poop him out wherever that is.
That'd be fun. Nah, it took me right back home.
I didn't break the portal.
That's good.
I wasn't trying to drop you anywhere.
Oh, it sounded like you said on the map, it stopped making me go forward.
Yeah, no, I'm saying if you stopped like you did last time. Then when I broke the portal, you fell where you were. You didn't stop moving this time.
That's good.
Maybe it being on a boat made it a little buggy.
Yeah, a little, you say.
A wee bit.
Yeah, the skeletons came in here. Everything looks okay. I must have swung at all of them at once and killed them. There were like, I ran outside and like three of them went outside. I just thought there was a bunch inside still.
Huh. I only saw one when I got in there.
And you guys thought I was probably like, I make up half of the shit when we play.
I just assumed you killed all but one.
You're thinking, he probably has like 15 helmets somewhere he's holding on to.
I mean, that's okay if you do.
I know there's somewhere in this house.
But there's an enchanting station at my place if you need to enchant anything.
Yeah. Yeah, I was trying to... is it the purple thing or no?
No.
Yeah.
You know that little lifted pillar area I have in my crafting area?
Yeah.
That's it.
Okay. Cool. All the trees there, that looks good. Oh, they came up and just started bashing my stairs. What assholes.
Yeah, fuck your stairs. That's where they're at. Fuck your stairs.
My favorite part is if you ever get a chance, no time, you don't have to do it anytime soon, it's not going anywhere, is coming up the stairs from the bottom. I like layered all the wood beams.
Nice.
That is something I'm proud of. And I put all these trees here. To block off the hordes coming from a certain direction. Need to come up with a different. Okay, where's your buddies? Tired of you guys coming down the hill when I'm doing crap. Well, thanks for taking me to see all the different.
Yeah, all but one. I just wanted to make sure you got to see some of it.
Yeah.
And now you go back to normal Valheim. Farm until it's up. Replant farm.
Mm-hmm.
Grind, 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 build, 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 farm, farm, farm.
Why Saxon doesn't like me playing? He's like, yeah, I guess. I did all this work, and I'm like, yeah, you did.
He doesn't like you just starting with it?
I don't think so. Probably like, I think it's a play however you want to, but it's more of a sure, whatever. The guy beat it. And I'm like, I'm proud of you.
Yeah, it takes away some of his victory if you just get it.
Yep.
Fair, I guess.
At least my house is.
I asked everyone ahead of time. I was like, if this bothers you, you don't have to do it.
Yep. Okay. I like the building portion. Like, I don't get everything for building.
I like the building too.
Definitely layering it more now. And things I missed. At the same time, things I didn't have earlier.
I mean, it's all learning. Like, I've built a bunch of shit in this game, but then I watch people and I'm like, well, I've never tried that. That guy might have figured that out, like, in his first try, but it never clicked in my brain.
Yeah. Which makes sense. Marcus's. But it's definitely fun. That's one thing I like doing. We have feather capes down here. That's funny. I should make a chest upstairs. There's a couple more things I need to do. I need to build more shit. You can actually build trophies as well? Oh my goodness. Oh, that's a boat. So I was like, what are those? Legendary Crown of the Forest. Legendary Crown of the Forest. Silver mask adorned by great horns, a beast, and twigs. You put that in my thing down here? Oh, I see. Yeah, you did. Those were those random ones you were talking about?
Mm-hmm. I think I gave you 4 different suits of armor.
Yes, thank you. I probably should just grab wood and build some more chests. Hopefully the guys like were you giving them? That's nice of you. Hopefully Marcus was happy.
They all seem to enjoy themselves a little.
Yeah. He was a little sad when he thought he lost his stuff.
He did seem to like his sword.
He did. I couldn't go through with it. I really wanted to. Weird, I hear the dragons out. They usually aren't. Thanks for all the armor.
Yeah, buddy. No problem.
No, the nine mothers.
How many moms do you need?
I guess nine.
In reference to Heimdall.
Is it? Do these match or are they just random pieces?
All the pieces should match, but if one of them rolled Helm of the Nine Mothers, then it means it rolled one of the other sets that can happen when you enchant it.
Okay. I think I got them all. Let me go. I'm in here. So when I'm looking, that says Crown of the Forest, Spurs, Leggings, Set. So that'd be Golden Ox Mask. Okay. Armor. Okay. And then, all right, so then what I'm looking for is Crown of the Forest. And, And you gave me 12 items, right?
Yeah, I think 13, including the helmet you're wearing.
Yeah, so the helmet would be 13 and then 12 other items. Okay.
I believe that to be accurate.
Like when this says set 03, but they have surcoat, skirt, headdress, hood. Technically, that's 4.
Yeah, it just gives you an option then.
Yeah.
It means you can wear one or the other, headdress or the hood.
All right. I have I have 2 with 3 and then 3 with 2. What I mean by that is, hold on. Crown of the Forest and Durin Furs. I just don't have the leggings. So I was just curious. I was wondering. Picky about it, but I was just more curious of what I had.
No, yeah. So I gave you the Shield Maiden. I gave you the Druid-looking one, and one other one.
Yeah, how they're set up. What's nice about them is when you read them, they'll say the set, and they'll say Lox Gall. And those three are here. When you look at, is it Drundick? Erundrick? however you pronounce it. That has Crown of the Forest, and then that just has the Legendary Furs. It doesn't have the leggings. And then if you
have all the pieces for each set I brought.
Yeah. I went downstairs and looked. That's okay.
Because I put them all in your upstairs ones you said that were available.
Yep. You sure did.
Are you missing one?
I'm technically missing 3. Because they should be... That's a 3, right?
Yeah, but you said one is Helm of the Nine Mothers.
Yeah, let me hold on. That in the Nine Mothers.
Whatever that one was, that means it was a different set. But when it got enchanted, it changed. So that one we'll have to redo.
Okay. So, yeah. So I think you gave me 4 sets, but technically how these match up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sets.
Correct.
Okay.
Because that one rolled incorrectly.
Okay. That makes sense. I was trying to match them all together.
Yeah, you're good. I was just like, did I not give you one? I'm pretty sure I did, but I might not have, I guess.
Yeah, they're in my upstairs top shelf. Or upstairs by my chest.
Gotcha.
Top shelf beer.
Is that the plan?
Yep.
Keep the good stuff out of reach.
Uh-huh.
Good play.
I don't want anyone to have it.
I mean, at the rate it disappears for you, the world's going to have it before you do.
Well, see, and that's why I was looking at the stuff I had. I was like, is it disappearing again? I get it. It's a mod. I'm not mad at it. All right, let's see.
Missing wood.
Uh-oh. Better get that fixed.
Running. Take the time to try to make this one look like a boat.
Nice. See, I don't like my front door open. My bedroom door? I always sleep with it open, so... How dare them criticize me that my door is open.
Funny.
Mike was saying that to me.
About your doors being open?
Yeah, my upstairs door.
Yeah, I kind of want the hole to come out.
Do it.
Just don't know how. That's my issue. The want is there. The understanding of how is not.
You'll get it.
I could use the roofing, I just don't think it'll look as good.
You got a lot going on.
Maybe the shingled roofing might not look too bad.
It looks good up here in the snow.
Maybe.
Did you give us a legendary iron pickaxe or a legendary black metal pickaxe?
Should be black metal.
Okay.
That is the biggest of the pickaxes.
Okay, cool.
I get to play Portal, not Roulette, but Portal play again. To go to your base to Yogg, Yogg to the boat, boat back to your base, air base back to mine.
Sounds fun.
That's the word for it.
They start making those wall mounts. They can hang up some of the stuff. All.
Good old playing the Ye Encumbered game. A favorite.
It's super fun. I usually don't tell anybody how fun it is. Just look at that. Oh. Bam.
Made it through that portal. Oh no, Dave doesn't have stairs!
Oh, stairs?
Yes.
I hope you're okay.
Your, other portal. So I got caught on the lip, because I'm too heavy, so I built a pair of stairs so I could get the fuck in the other portal.
Oh. That's funny and sad.
Alright, I'm not gonna make it through that portal, so let's get my stand back. I mean, there's no fixing the weight issue right now. I'm 1400, 1500 is what I'm trying to truck around with. There is no fixing that.
$300 already. I was serious when I said I'm gonna throw all of it on the floor. Those guys. Thank you.
Hey, Dave, you're carrying too much.
I am?
You can eat another bite.
I'm carrying too much, I need another bite. You must be in here looking at me.
No. No, I'm suffering both those effects. I just assumed you were too.
Oh. I'm like, I'm good.
When you're building stuff, it's like, oh, you could eat another bite. Did you know you're carrying too much? Yes. Yes, game. I did.
Thanks for letting me know.
Alright, so, take the roof. Have you a 45? I don't know why I took the time to go get this, considering it looks the same on the outside. That's fine. Looks better on the inside.
Oh, yeah. That's where I left those. Okay. Okay, I found my boots from this outfit. Heard Dave put them in that chest. That was nice of him.
Ooh, can I really do this? Maybe. 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 Oh, you're wrong. What about? All right. Galley. How the fuck did the back of your boat look? It goes pretty straight up. Come here, Gray Dwarf. I know. World is a vampire.